The elevator method used on a yacht can also be used on a motorboat that has an anchor windlass. The casualty needs to be conscious. I found that as I was being lifted up, I needed to shuffle quickly along the rope to stay vertical and make sure that my feet didn't snag on the rubbing strake on the side of the boat. It all happens very quickly.